something to say about that. Mm-hmm. I want Bigrath.
Exactly.
Just, yeah, you guys with a big open board be like, okay, this is good.
Party! Gold Squadron Classic templates being given away this weekend. This is my set for making them. Winner of each secondary pod gets a set. And the top four of the other pod, of the top pod. These two are unset.
Yep.
Get my million charges ready.
Same thing, but he's non-PS kill guy.
Yep. Super annoying. Mm-hmm. I swear I showered today.
So how are you doing the charges? Assuming you don't have 30 charges.
I do. Oh, I do. No, I got them all. gotta set them all out, but yeah, they're here.
I use, since they're bombs anyway, I just put bomb tokens on top of the amount.
Yeah,
of
I was gonna say.
I can't, because the problem with that, though, is like if...
So you're set?
Yeah, I just gotta put out charges.
Put
and
out
if just
the
something
actual.
That takes away one of my bomb charges, like from somebody else's power, I just get rid of the token. Extra acrylic extra munition tokens, or even the regular ones, work fantastic for
yeah,
charges.
I would say those illicit tokens and the
yep,
extra munitions are still... unless there's a rules reference to it, which I don't
do
think
buy.
We have anything yet.
I want to make sure I like that build before I committed to buying another tight advanced.
Yeah.
What should I do?
Tie advanced as in V1?
Yeah. No, the X1 for the maybe extra horsepower. There I go. Hey, I got another supernatural reflexes though.
I definitely have extra X1 chips, and I'm not going to use all of them for the out of the conversion kit.
Yeah, well, they got a little
there you go.
With the
35 fire. Charges. All set out.
I believe you. They look like a pile.
Power through that.
All right, I'm set.
All right.
Let's have a good time.
Yeah.
All righty. We'll start here. I'm going to go one forward.
So that's Vader.
Focus.
And
Rex LeBreath.
Focus. I'm gonna go ahead and move this one next. I'm gonna go 3 forward. Focus as well. This one will go 1 foot. 1 forward. Barrel roll. Go ahead and go 3 forward.
What's up, Shaggy?
Howdy.
And focus as well.
Alright. 2 straight.
You don't want to boost this way? Come on. It's fine. Everything's okay, Francois. The water's warm.
Yeah, sure it is.
With the blood of defenders.
The barrage of rockets.
That's right. 1, 2. For those of you watching at home, there will be no stat changes during this game as we are at League Night. And we want people playing. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. I'm going to go ahead and start with this bomber here. I'm just going to go 4 forward. Focus. 4 forward. Focus. Forward. Debate. We'll go focus there as well. 4 forward. Focus there as well. Hard right 3. Action there. Go ahead and focus as well.
Also backwards, so I pulled it out and put it in there right, and now it always falls out because I don't think my super
great.
So this is where I have to decide if I have to arrange sexually.
And finally, I sent that game back on Saturday. I had to pay for it, like, waiting for it. I think they're just going to reimburse me for everything.
And then spend a charge. Target lock.
However, you can measure to whoever.
What's that?
For second edition, if you can declare lock, you just measure to everybody.
Oh, okay. And I can choose.
Yep.
It's
hard to get used to. Like, I know this is that thing, like, all right, I gotta choose first. No, you select lock, then you measure.
I'll do number 4.
Okay.
New
home world that is
military and extra $2 something. New home world. And I will spend a charge.
That's a force.
Sorry. No.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm just using these as force.
The new artwork.
Refocus.
Is there any
cards?
Okay.
Oh, that just go in there.
Okay.
Yeah.
Cool. Combat.
Dice on that defender. And I'll spend the focus and make one of these a crit.
Mm-hmm. Spend the focus, no damage.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, you're gonna pass your opportunity to fire over there?
Yep.
Shot there. Shot there. Okay.
Oh, he was like that on Sunday.
Yeah,
I mean,
on Sunday.
Yeah,
too.
On Sunday. He's like, I'm so proud.
I don't know if they're gonna make a replacement. I mean, five TIE bombers is basically like got a little trademark symbol in the upper right hand corner with Elliot's name next to it.
Philadelphia trip is definitely November 30th, 2nd, and that would be like, I think I'm leaving the 27th.
just so I can learn better here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I had to over here. Okay.
Yeah, actually, kind of.
So it's any time I perform an attack, even if I miss, right?
Right.
No ruthlessness.
Now, if you want to do to damage the Vader, I'll trade. That's cool.
No.
It got better again, but it's not still perfect.
Well, I'm trying to make a scum list, and it's only telling me I have the options of a fire spray, a YT, and a fang.
Did you do
you have to click extended instead of second edition.
Oh, fucking queen. That's very clear, by the way.
I know. I was like, guys. Yeah.
Ready?
Yep.
Okay. I go 3 heart to the left. Target lock to Senor Vader. And here we're gonna go 3 bank. Focus here. We're going 3 hard. Focus. 3 bank. Focus. I missed the system phase. Boo! Whatever. 5K. I was thinking about dropping the bomb there, but I had the wrong timing in my head.
So, what do you think happened?
Took stress. Go ahead. Full throttle!
Right, a boost. And you would expect it here before there.
Yeah. I mean, this is a...
Okay.
Unless something was just...
Do you mind if I check if that bomb would hit?
Sure.
Just from where you are, right there. Just, it's league night, guys. Be chill, okay? So
what are we
telling
to be chill?
The viewers.
The viewers.
The viewers.
Mm-hmm. Like you.
Oh, did Dion do something illegal?
No, I just missed the trigger.
Oh man, I'm gonna go in the comments and comment about this right now.
Well, now I gave you the... It's out there, right?
Although I'm sure Dion's already blocked my user.
Yeah, it would've.
That would've been... Well, I gave you the out with the barrel roll.
Want it?
Cool. Way to go!
Spaceships are expensive.
So right now I'm going to take a range 1 with a target lock and a barrage rocket.
How's it going?
Good.
Welcome back. Little Wookie.
Dude.
You gotta take the boat.
It's like James,
right? James is ready.
Focus for sure.
He's like zipping. He's got a hoverboat!
I already ate the meat.
No!
What do you think I should fly with a Moret and a Ben Rao? Probably.
Or like we're talking about doing show.
I'm not going to do a stressful maneuver.
Well, I
just
put
spend
any MREs or anything on any
barrel roll.
I'm at 130.
Okay.
Fearlessness is the center.
So no linked action here, guys. He's using his force ability.
Yeah, I just don't know if I want to hide behind the rock, but... Hey, how are you doing?
Hashtag missed triggers! Triggered for missed triggers.
What? Oh, for yours?
Yeah, you're like, oh, yeah, I'll take this.
Yeah, I would have made the choice a little bit more.
Yeah. Man, all right.
Okay.
Keep use.
Well, I might as well do here a range 2 through a rock.
Yep.
Well, I guess. Now we'll get a crit. Spend that.
2 of 8 takes a crit on number. What's the number in the front there?
4.
4 is damage sensor array.
Which is what?
So you cannot perform any actions except the focus action and actions on damage cards. That is on number 4.
I don't think that's a big deal.
Not a huge one, not for him. I mean, I like barrel rolling. Barrel rolling is fun.
Okay. And my 5, I don't think, has a shot.
Alrighty, so we'll start with Death Rain back here. He's out. That's out. So just here. We'll go ahead and fire barrage rockets.
Why not?
Yep. Ah, that one got flipped over. So it's the first one. That's from number 5. Dice 1. 3. No bullseye, just focus. Spend focus for 2. Alrighty. Dials.
Some of the templates.
How much is leak?
Not a saw.
first time trying to
nail polish some lines onto the mine, but I would need to borrow some cardboard sent off to use as a guide. Yeah, because I need to know how big.
You need to fly with that one new wing that gives out that focus. Everybody spend my.
That's who that is. I can share his focus.
No, like there's also a new wing.
Oh yeah, the U wing that
can pass out a focus. So yeah, okay, everybody keep my focus.
You get a focus. You get a focus.
Right.
All Z95. You know
what?
Use my focus.
Advanced sensors cost 8.
Yep.
After you reveal your dial, you may perform a minimal action. It's not that bad.
You can't even win there.
Dear stream, advanced sensors is now balls. Sincerely, Jeremy.
The whole power levels come down.
Or the Breakfast Club. One of the two.
Does the start this week, or are we waiting till next month?
I was waiting for Ron to make the call. It's
okay.
Either today or next month.
He probably picked up the phone. All right, picked up the red phone. Said, Mr. President. Yeah, this is Ron. Oh, this isn't the president? Oh, this is Tony's Pizza? Yeah, well, league's next week. Is that Ron's filthy butt?
How's it going, gents?
What's up? Yeah, I put that in there.
Doing good.
I don't
see.
Yeah,
good.
I ain't control. Yep. Well, you even lack of the fit.
Like, what are you doing?
I don't like it that way.
I don't want this.
Whoa, did you look up this guy? You don't get a target line. If you have a lock on the defender, you may reroll one attack die. If you do, you cannot spend your lock during this attack. So that's just kind of also false. That's a good plan.
Yeah.
If you have trouble differentiating or getting the poop up to the level
you guys both
of
got your
stuff.
Tickets to the closet, right?
Just
try
everything.
Okay, good.
Yeah. How many people?
64.
Wow. Oh, man, it's a party.
He's got his money popping in the sniper's
keys. It's the only way to carry your Falcon.
What time it actually starts at.
So I
don't
built
know.
My list to ride this
game. I already signed up, but I got to figure out if I'm actually going.
Let's go with this.
All right. System phase. I will not drop anything.
I've had trouble with him for a while. I've been
hard two to the left.
He keeps getting away from me. That mother trucker. Or I could do trajectory simulator to help with my bombs on my star.
It's gonna focus.
No, I might drive
over here is gonna go three hard to the right.
It might not.
Has to happen.
Focus.
So you can put that on here too, right? Let me give you another layer.
Everybody loves crack.
Move him next. Three forward. Clears the stress. Focus.
Or I could do a loose. Well, you defend, you may spend a
one bank.
One defense die. And then when you do a red maneuver, you get to recover up charge. But the way I roll, so my defense die.
Focus. Three hard.
Well, you perform a primary attack. If the attack is
Focus.
Three dice primary.
Four was expensive. There's a difference. Spendy is kind of in the middle. Spendy ain't expensive, but spendy ain't cheap. It's spendy.
Only if you run into
Barrage Arc, it's range 2 to 3.
No, no,
yep. Far between, but it can't happen.
Well,
very rare. Like I said, mine got boiled off at the point that I forgot to put them on. So I had 4 shields and he had like 4 hits, and I'm like, oh, I don't need to put these on.
Oh, okay. So
I'm going to.
It was very clear on the card, it started with that number of shields and nobody had fired it.
Focus.
So.
I'll take a shot.
Okay.
Over. Oh, damn, this is going to be close. I think I'm going to be on that rock. So, supernatural.
Oh, I didn't know that. Wow. I missed that whole thing. I did not know that. No, there's no star here. Dude,
sorry, it's taking a while.
He's gonna be like, I already knew.
Yeah. 22 more days.
I didn't know this.
You're practicing. Nothing on the line. In a tournament, I'd make you hurry up.
Yeah. Well, yeah, this is kind of a good time to practice this. Like,
during the end phase, you may spend one charge to perform a red boost action. And I also get an extra modification slot.
So, Takala, what are you thinking about?
Oh, and it gives me an extra
shield. Here, I took a hard going this way.
Okay.
I'm thinking I'm hitting the rock. So I was like, well, in case you cover my barrel roll like you did, my initial reaction was I can boost this way and hard turn, but you've got that covered.
Right.
Barrel rolling up and going in is going to take 3 barrage rockets.
Don't do
not
that.
Good. So now my only thing is, do I boost this way and go over the rock, basically ending up here and taking no shots? And I'm thinking that's my.
You take one. You trade one damage for
potential
maybe.
Rock damage.
maybe.
Try it.
So we'll call it one and a half. Right? You might still be in range of this one.
I might.
I think you'll be out of arc of these two.
But I don't know how three barrage rockets is going to feel, but I'm thinking that's not going to feel good.
That's probably worse.
Without maneuver, fire control, and Virago, and no modifications because they're just too expensive.
So that's part of what I'm deciding here is
I kind of like the idea.
Do I want to try this hard two, but I think I'm going to hit the rock for sure because you did a hard two and you're almost flush with me and you were over here. So that sealed the deal that I'm going to hit it. That's what I'm thinking. So I think, just for sake of time, I'm going to supernatural boost.
Cool. Takes one shield and one force.
What is that, a TIE fighter?
Yeah, right. I know, it was doing that to me too. I'm just like,
36?
So if you on the rock, can you not boost?
Oh, it is an action.
All right, so the boost doesn't fit. You failed the action.
Okay.
Right.
So then I don't. I still take the damage, I assume.
Right.
Because
right,
I tried it.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that sucks. All right. Then. So I can still boost.
Yeah.
It's just I have to do a different direction.
Yes.
Right.
Well, I don't. Hold on. Maybe. I mean, I'd be okay calling it that way. I don't know if that's the rule. I think you declare the direction, and once you attempt it, once you fail, you fail. Like that's the end step.
Okay. Yeah.
But I mean, if you want to try something else, I'm okay with it because it's a practice game.
No, it's okay. I'll. So then I can't do that, so I have to basically do my hard two.
Right.
That's basically what comes out. All right.
Oh, this is six. Yeah, you can focus, you can barrel roll or boost in your focus. But you're just trying to figure out where
your focus is. All right. Okay.
You gotta call on the force, Francois.
Yeah.
Dun, 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 dun. You have your shot with Rex the first time.
Yeah.
I wasn't happy with that one.
So it looks like no rock?
I agree.
And you are in my arc, so my bullseye, so I'm gonna do a heavy laser cannon.
Oh, yeah, baby.
I will spend the focus, and I will have him take a damage.
And that means Vader takes a damage as well.
Why?
Because that's how Ruthless works.
While you perform attack, you may choose another friendly ship at range 0 to
another,
1 of
another,
the defender.
Another friendly ship?
Of the defender.
Right, but a friendly ship. This is not a friendly ship. I'm not your ship.
No, but while you perform an attack, you may choose another friendly ship at range 0 to 1 of the defender.
Right,
so
but
he's not 0 to 1 of this defender.
Right, so, but you can't.
You don't have any friendly ships.
You don't have any friendly ships within that bubble.
So I can't do it.
So you can't use ruthless.
Okay.
If you had been shooting this one, you could have ruthless this, but then you would have forced the damage there.
Got it. Okay.
All right, so it takes three.
Three.
On number three.
I see how that works.
Make 100-point
burn
and just run her with a bunch of trash.
Alrighty, so we'll go range one here first.
I could easily build 100-point.
Build 100-point fury and then 100-point initiative.
Hit crit.
You know what? Screw it. I'm building 100-point fury.
I'll spend the evade.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Done.
I'm gonna run. Well, they can't focus.
No, she can count.
Go ahead and.
I don't know what that symbol is.
You can change one focus result.
Oh, well, I've never gotten more than one in my life. I'm safe.
We're gonna go here first, the obstructed shot.
Sure.
Number one, barrage rocket.
Yeah, nice. Four dice.
Two, and it's
yep. Yeah, two.
Two. One more shot on me.
Mm-hmm.
So I will spend the force to change it.
Okay. Barrage rocket from number three.
Unobstructed.
Unobstructed on that one.
Does she have two modifications? She does when you add the Virago on, which also gives her an extra shield.
Spend the focus for three.
Right now I've got
sure.
So you can get up to four.
Spend the force.
Ah!
Yeah, that was a little luck.
Which one? I don't know, I can pick two modifications.
All right, you get one back. I hurt myself pretty bad that one.
Yeah, that's true. I mean, but I mean, I did, I cornered you, so.
You did.
You get out of here. Straight out of here.
You can't. He rotates 90 degrees.
He's trash.
Straight trash. They updated his ability. It's not as bad as you think.
It's still straight trash.
Even the original wasn't as bad.
It's straight trash. I played a lot of Dalen Obros in that Star Viper, trying to see if he were good. And on a scale from 1 to I used his ability total once in like a dozen games, once.
Composure's a cheating thing,
right? Yes.
Yeah, pretty much.
I cheated. Put that on Hera. Alright, I'm going to coordinate Wedge. He's at range 5, so I'm going to get focused.
The Braga title lets it do red boosts?
At the end
of... At the end of the turn. So after everybody's done doing everything, you're like, you know what? I don't want to be here for next turn. And then you trigger your addition of the.
That sucks that fearlessness doesn't work on the rotating.
I guess I could strip some stuff off. I can remove fire control system, which we deem to be hot trash.
How's it going?
Munitions fail safe.
Doing
good. And what's the most expensive torpedo?
You can get 100. You can do it. I was at 71. You could easily add 87 plus the munitions fail safe to put you to 89. There's got to be a torpedo that costs like
9's the highest.
Oh, darn. I think you could
advanced
come up just
sensors.
I could change out some other stuff.
Mine's at 89 already.
Yeah, you have the most expensive talents and everything.
I'll add squad leader when you coordinate, because it'll help you coordinate. Is 111 points.
Nice. Best Guri build ever.
How big's your Guri? Mine.
Outmaneuver, proton torpedoes, Virago, advanced sensors, afterburners, and shield upgrade.
Nice.
Nope.
Sounds hot. Darn. I don't tell you, Brandon.
Yeah.
I just think it's funny that the single point of contention is just because it doesn't fit in your old storage solution.
What? No,
like,
no, no, no.
That's
no,
the
not
reason
the
why
contention.
You hate them?
No, that's not the reason.
No, it's not.
Let me show you the reason. Give me that crap.
It's like you flip it over and you're like, where am I supposed to look?
Well,
oh,
it, you're not. You're not used to it. It's new.
No, no, no.
It's
new. Is
not
new.
Always
good.
Give me that one right now. Here.
I've been forcing myself to practice, and I'm getting it now.
Dion, imagine that you are a blithering idiot. You have now picked up this dial and been told select an option on here.
Okay,
you
I'm
look
ready.
At it, and you figure out for a minute, and you can't figure out how it works,
system
but eventually
things.
You just twist it and throw it down on the ground. You have selected a thing. You are given this one, and now you tell them to select something, and they just twist it, and they just don't know. There's just you just don't know. It's just terrible. It's also upside down. It's just bad.
Yeah, it is different than what we're used to. That's why I'm like, I gotta get these dial protectors just because that's the way I gotta do it.
That's what it is. This is a conspiracy to get us to buy the plastic
dial
protectors.
They've made it work because
that's what these are.
Store credit all around the Chicagoland area is gone for dial protectors.
That's exactly what these are. FFG was like, people like the regular cardboard
ones. I'm just
going to
get
much.
Like
They're
nine
too
of
efficient.
Them and just whatever
they work
list
too
I have.
Well. How can we ruin it so that they buy the plastic?
It also costs them more cardboard.
It's just bad. It's just bad.
Like, I'm willing to give a lot of stuff. But the dial is just
just bad. I'll show you some big bases.
Yeah.
That was the joke, Brandon. You didn't seem to find anything insulting.
This is all my ears flying Miranda Nim coming back to haunt me here.
You're in luck.
Coming
baby.
For you, baby.
This is looking very familiar.
I don't even have. I'm trying to play Star Vipers, Brandon. I don't even have a Star Viper with me.
Dion, you have a big base.
I might check my box.
He's got at least a big something.
Man,
it might not be a base.
I mean, it'd be more than one thing.
Oh wait, that isn't.
Ah.
Yes.
Dion, can you play the big base?
I can. No, we're gonna leave him
and
alone.
This Dion? Oh. No, that's a medium base. Oh god, trolled by the medium base.
I don't
medium
have a medium base now.
No, big base.
We're not gonna play.
I do have a big base.
Medium troll.
Dion troll me with only having medium base.
That's what everybody said.
No.
Fly Guri, but what?
Well, you can take
it without 100 points.
You can almost get there.
Justin did it. You can get 111 points of Guri.
It's not good, but
no.
You can.
No,
and that was number two.
More of them, like two. Well,
okay, yeah. All that set. Dion, don't move the bomb. I did that the other day. I was like, ah, crap. Alrighty.
Sorry, we can always go backwards.
I tried killing it, Brandon.
3K.
Yeah. I gave up.
I mean,
I'm passing the torch to you
now.
Why is the escape crap?
All this they're making overpowered.
That is retarded.
That has to be more points.
Why is this even have a
don't forget the stress.
Right.
Oh, yes. That's not how, Nate's
built. I mean, the transition work.
Three bank.
You can't transition.
This is tricky if you erase.
This is already
done. Yeah, start out, it's fine.
Well, on a scale from one to your screw, then. Omar, welcome to the party.
Barrel. This one's gonna go one bank.
Just hope it's not average.
Never wants to play you.
He likes the other way, like the initiative things and not being able to change initiative. So then they get people hiding. So the only force is the unit she lives, but the Empire has all of a sudden.
It's gonna be close.
Anyway,
I'm gonna
right,
definitely eat at least one.
Bullets in a gun, these bombers, huh?
That's right.
Oh yeah, I've never played Legacy ones.
What is a proton? It's a crit?
It's a critical damage. No, it's... So if you have shield, it hits shields.
Okay.
If you don't, then it's just a... Then it's crit.
Not as bad as the...
Could you do a... Can you mark your defenders so you do a 5k?
Oh, maybe I
should have
a little bit.
I'll bet you have enough of
it. Let's use there.
That's all I'm
doing.
All right. Is that what I got to play with here?
Yep.
Most two are focused, correct?
Yes. Focus, stress, barrel roll, stress.
I know where you can find
it. Hooked up three bombs. One, two.
Tough decisions here.
Hey Brandon,
tough decisions.
Mm-hmm. What was the name of that pilot that they don't should have?
I don't want to try.
That's what I'm here for.
Who put these rocks down?
You did.
did he show Dion?
If you want to eat a bunch of rocks instead of bombs, I'm okay with that.
I'm just debating if I should go aggression here or not.
Hold all that and did a one bank to the right, you would be a god. Because I don't think you would be hit by anything.
They all poked fun at Omar about not having a squad to run in a new game. But see, he's here to shoot bubblegum and win X-Wing. He's fresh out of bubblegum.
All right.
Oh, you're screwed then. You are.
Fucking boy stuff.
If you're not out of bubblegum, then how are you going to win X-Wing?
How are you going to kick ass?
You need to be out of bubblegum. You got to get chewed off.
It's so close.
Get all that bubblegum. All right,
I did a three bank. I'm just debating if I'm going to advance sensors.
It's fine. Just barrel roll this way. Eat them both. It's fine. It's, it's only two shields. It's only.
So I'm going to eat one, probably. But I think what I'm going to do is just accept the fact that I'm going to go over the rock and take no shots. I don't really. So I still get the evade action even though I go over the rock. It's if
yeah,
I
assume,
hit a
assuming
ship.
If you do, if I you don't hit a ship. Yeah.
I'm remembering how bad all the
yeah,
rest
it is
of
close for hitting the ship. But I'm going to go for it. I'm going to boost.
Oh, wait, no. So if you advance sensor boost, you don't get the evade.
I don't get the evade, right, because I did an action already. Yeah.
I tried a bunch of the other ones over time, but I never really, like...
But I don't think I'm getting shot. If I maybe getting shot over there.
They all seem like a carb.
Alright, so roll for the rock.
Because I mean, they paid attention to Lee, which is giving him the ability to play.
And that's that guy.
Oh, 30 points. And
I think I'll be okay. I'll just take one.
I'll play him.
I'm thinking about playing.
Okay.
Fuck it.
Over here, I did a three.
Turn our chain.
Well,
done. Alright,
spend this last charge.
Because
I think that's a damn good time to do afterburns.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah. Yum.
Afterburns.
Oh, baby.
The hell.
Yeah.
You pretty much said you just crap.
Thank you for
sorry.
You're probably going to have to do that plus the barrel roll to get out.
Yeah.
Not just
I'm definitely going to be barrel rolling.
It was so good.
It was so good, and then you went and ruined it.
That was great.
I left off medium on shift on purpose because you could be great with those.
Yeah. I don't know. Is there anything, even anything that is a medium base shift?
Yeah, both of them.
Half a scum is medium.
My wife used
oh, shit.
Sorry.
Something like that, right?
How expensive is a white
tee?
A white tee.
Yeah. It's pretty. I probably won't like it, but it's pretty.
The rubble one's expensive.
I think I got you target lock.
That solo is 54.
One shot. What are you at here? You're pretty healthy, right?
Yeah, I got 5.
You got one crit?
Yeah, just damage sensor, right?
After you roll dice.
Well, I will do that, and I will take a stress to link the action.
Still close.
Yeah, I don't know.
No,
I might still have it.
Damn.
All right. The bombas.
I literally don't even own them.
All righty. So.
Yep.
And then.
Right, but he doesn't know whatever.
Sable power regulator.
Yeah. Before you engage, gain an ion.
Oh.
After excuse an ion maneuver, repair
a spell.
Okay, so that takes a crit there.
Yep.
Number 3.
It's
going to be its 4th damage card. Blinded Pilot, while you perform an attack, you can modify your dice only by spending the force.
Which you have not.
I have none. I was not born with this power. So this bomb is done.
Yeah.
Measure there to there.
I guess I could trade
out.
Help me.
Okay.
And I got a shield there.
Okay.
Seriously, well, if it rains 0 to 1,
ready, so you've now engaged.
Yep,
so
I
take an
ion
on, and then flip the crit. Right?
Yep. I think it's once
after
I do
you
the,
execute
action.
The actual maneuver.
I have
yeah.
To keep an X3A up with a
first supernova stuff.
What is it? This looks like the middle thing that comes in a pack.
Okay.
Yes, sir, it is.
I got a whole assortment of tokens here.
Also remember,
look at my collection.
Range one of two asteroids, the user gets to decide which asteroid is close to, or debris.
So, right here?
Come on.
No, whoops, too many dice. Thought I only took 3.
That's better.
That'd be a crit.
Alright, because you do have me locked. I got 2 dice. Here we go.
Yep.
2 evades. Take the crit.
I think I'm ready.
That sucks.
4.
2 crits would have been better.
Direct hit. Down to 3 there.
Okay. And Rexler is going to. What does number 3 have? He's
so 3 is
almost
2 left.
To let you know, kind
2
of
left?
3 is 2 left.
And he's going to shoot
basically
me.
Basically throwing little cardboard at the other ships.
No, he's facing that way.
Yeah,
3?
But he can shoot
oh, me. Vader, yeah, for sure.
So, I have a range 1.
Basically, the A-Wing pilot's opening the canopy, lean it out, and just kind of
range
gently
1, but not
them in the direction of the other ships.
Yeah, but they're throwing them slightly harder now.
All right, I'll take your range 1 into the 3 there.
Got about 14 minutes left. All right, into number 3?
Yeah. That's all I got, right?
Yep.
Yep. So,
take a crit.
Wild and crazy guy.
Takes 1 crit. Direct hit does it. Here we go. Structural damage, reduce your agility by 1, essentially. When you defend, roll 1 fewer defense.
I don't want to run dirty with Black Attack.
That was on number 3.
And what is blinded? Oh, yeah, you can't modify.
Can't modify except with the force.
Right.
I mean, that's still gonna hurt me. We're gonna. Yeah, that bomb's gone.
So I have a
unmodified 2-dice shot there, unmodified 3-dice shot over here. You have a focus token and a force. So. Actually, I'm gonna activate Death Rain over here first. He's out. Okay. So we'll fire the 3-dice here. We will fire Barrage Rockets, 3-dice. Wrong dice. 3-dice. Two crits.
I like Guria.
That's what I wanted. Alrighty, range two. Range two.
Right here?
Yep.
Okay.
There. One. That is it, I believe. I don't know that is out.
It's Guri. Guri.
Supernatural is before you execute a maneuver?
Yep.
Right. System phase? One right here. We'll drop a bomb. Number five. First charge there. So good.
Your action.
I have
no more Dion level shenanigans with your target locking.
Oh yeah, the R5 lets you fire. That's why I will not use R5.
I mean, you technically don't fail. You lock any object at range 1 to 3, including friendly ships and rocks.
I was just thinking to myself, you know what would be great if I had more rust to deal with?
I was like,
yeah. I hope all your windows are closed.
I can't remember if I left the button. Fortunately, it's right there and I can see the
G4. Yeah, that was my other thing I wanted to do. I wanted to hit
some target locks. Alright, yeah, that's it.
Yeah,
all right, maneuvers. Maneuvers time. We'll do this one. This is going to be an easy one. Two bank to the right.
This way?
Yep.
Green?
Yes, it's a green maneuver. That's number 4. He has that. You probably can't get a shot on me this turn. This would be the turn to flip this crit or focus. Because I can't target lock you, which is what I would do. So I'll flip the crit as my action. Then this bomber here, we'll go ahead and hard right 2.
There we go. Hit crit. Number 2, the shield boils down.
3. Structural damage and blinded. I don't have any modifiers right now. Focus would give me an extra dice. 2 dice unmodified versus 3 dice unmodified. This is a chance to kill Vader. Take the dice. Yeah, we'll take the dice and just focus so that we can shoot the weapon, I think. Maybe? Yeah. Yeah. Okay, we'll focus there. Here, I'm going to go forward 3. She clears stress there. Be sad, because that's not as far as I thought that was going to be. I did a little bit farther than that. Number 2. Focus this turn. We're going to go 3 bank over that rock. Go ahead and roll for the damage now. Nope. No action. And here, we're going to go 3 hard over the rock to the right. No damage. Shot this turn. And that is it. Barrel roll. That's not in the middle.
I couldn't do the supernatural. Now I'm bummed.
Okay.
You can flip your crit and remove the crit token.
Yep. Okay.
Alright, Rexler.
Alright, Rexler. He's gonna do a range 3.
The thing? Which thing?
It's a document of, like, rules and stuff or whatever. Rules to unlock.
I don't know. I have to check.
Okay, that's fine.
Just two?
Hold on. He's down to how many?
That's number 3?
Yeah.
Number 3 has 1.
So I could take a damage here and...
And you add a hit to your... Right. To your roll. I think that's how it works now.
Alright, I'll just let it ride.
Spend the focus. We forgot to measure for the bomb. Should be out. It's.
And Vader has no shot, so it's on you.
Alrighty, so we'll go ahead and go range. Start from downtown. Start from number 2.
Yeah,
I just bumped this. Alright. So we'll go range 2 from Deathfire.
Okay.
2 dice. 1. Okay. Range 1 from the other.
Yep.
2.
1 crit. 1 crit. Lose stabilizer. After I execute a non-straight maneuver, suffer a damage.
It's gonna be the last turn.
Right.
All right. So Vader's worth how much?
93.
So after that, 5, 46. These guys are 39 each. We got half. Half. About to be full.
Have to execute a straight maneuver, huh?
Yeah. Otherwise, what, you could take a damage and you would die?
Damn. That is problematic. I assume a K turn is not straight.
No. It's not.
So how many points do I have so far?
You have 39... sorry, you have 39. You actually have 38 because of the rounding.
Okay.
Right? Because it would be, you would end up going from 38, 15, 4, 19,
38. Oh, we reset because,
and you have all 3 of your force back, right?
Yep. At least I didn't get a direct hit, but that sucked.
That's a bad one, yep.
Your maneuver's safe, but
stage. And Afterburners is toast, right?
Yep.
I know you said words, but I didn't understand them.
Might be on the stage.
Okay.
I didn't know they had to back to it. Okay. We're at the beginning of combat. That's it.
That's why
you got to spend the last time. So that makes sense. Alrighty. We'll move this one first. He's gonna go three bank to the right.
So you can go really far ahead and like, oh, you can have to handle it. Oh, okay.
And then focus.
Three bank this way?
Yeah. Four straight, just so I don't accidentally smack him. Straight. Clear. Can I put Vader back, please? And I'm going to. Is that lined up on that side?
Yeah.
Then Deathfire will go ahead and two bank to the right. Focus.
Oh, yeah, they only got
three bank to the right. Focus. Rebank to the right. And roll. And this is number two, right?
Five.
And then I'm going to link to a lock on Vader. Which I have?
No,
I just hit one here. I must have misplaced five. Yeah, I'll just put six on there. So. Alright. That's it.
Advanced sensors.
Okay. As forward as possible.
I was thinking of going one here and trying to get you going fast, but I'm like, yeah, this I saw coming.
I'll go force. Hey, you're kind of forced to run.
Yeah, pretty much. Do this little trick.
Yep. Good to me.
I'll do a focus. Link that to. Guess why not, huh?
X-Wing guys, league is starting today.
Alright.
Alright.
So don't forget to sign up and turn in your slips.
Yep. Boom.
That's gonna be half there.
Yep, the rock.
And let's see if you got the
pretty much.
That's out.
Okay. Range 3.
Yep.
Argument settled.
I didn't see the text.
So two we're attacks. Wrong.
We're wrong?
They were wrong. We're both wrong.
We're all wrong.
So they were right thinking that because it does not say engage on the card,
okay,
that any attack outside of the normal engagement is considered a bonus attack.
Okay.
And it doesn't say bonus on the card.
Okay.
So it is a bonus attack.
Okay.
Where they were wrong, and this is where we were all wrong, is that you can only perform one bonus attack per round.
Right.
Period.
If it was a bonus attack, let me finish this off.
So it is considered.
We'll take
the
barrage
fact,
rocket shot
on to say it's a bonus attack.
So this is from FFG.
Yeah, it's from
okay.
The new rules reference.
That's good.
Two turns still hard.
That's what the debate was.
Yeah,
so it's not possible to get three attacks in a game.
Focus.
Two.
Is it white or red? You gotta focus.
You gotta spend it, I guess.
Yep. Range one.
Right here?
Yep. One.
Spend the force.
One thing I noticed when I was playing is how much...
So one rock and your natties.
Good game, man.
Came down in the final dice.
Yeah. Well,